clap prevention foot pumps, wearing my Jonas Schimmel conditioning baseball cap while toothpaste dries up a zit on my chin. Wow, winded.
Haven't done that for a while.
Felt good.
Mm-hmm. I've missed you, kid.
I missed you, too.
How long's it been?
Feels like years.
Keep shoving children in my arms. Hold this. What do you feel? Well, now there's spittle on my Briony suit, so rage.
What is this?
So that's me?
Yeah.
And that's...
It's an order pad and pencil.
Sure. And the baseball cap?
Oh, his head's too big. None of yours would fit.
Okay.
Oh, hey, my dad's here.
Oh, hi, Mr. Kim.
I'm funny. Sorry, did I accidentally step into 2003?
Bullshit.
Emily.
You're not getting in, honey.
That is not true.
You were never going to get in. This was a courtesy meeting because Renford is a very big deal in our circle, and he's got more money than God, despite the fact that he's already paying off three other wives.
Emily, please, you don't know what you're saying.
Oh, come on. It's always the same. The trophy wife, that's you, honey. She comes in here with her big hair and her big tits. And she...
Mom?
Yeah.
I'm pregnant.